you offered. I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing, if it comes to it.
A federal warrant? No, 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 that don't mean much in a sovereign territory, mister. We've been beaten down and driven out enough. Let's make a stand, boys.
You heard, Lindsay? Keep your eyes across here and some might
keep
today.
Pushing, boys!
Guess all that remains is to take you in.
Damn you to hell!
Up you get!
Oh, lackey! You! Oh, you bastard! Oh, ow.
Now sit tight. I'll get us to San Denis.
I won't go there. I won't.
Ain't really up to you, partner. Dramatic clown.
Who's that warrant from, huh? The U.S. government? But it ain't valid, because I'm no longer a citizen of this so-called United States. This ain't de jure. The federal government don't have no jurisdiction over me. I'm a citizen of the free state of Lemoyne, and am subject to state law alone.
Back of that horse, that's Lindsay Wofford.
Hey, thanks for keeping him alive, mister.
But we're taking that bounty instead of you.
What are you doing?
you out of here, mister.
You won't get 100 paces.
We'll see.
Hey, stop him! He's trying to take me! He's trying to take me, man!
Hold on! Let's go!
Stop him! Stop him!
They would have if they could. Come on! Send the knee away.
Damn you! Help!
Is almost at an end.
Oh, I hope the night folk get you, you son of a bitch. Hang you from a tree.
Yeah, this is it.
Damn the police. Damn every one of them. Traitor.
Come on.
Federalist pigs.
I got a live one for you.
Well, looky here. We got a genuine raider in the building. Make the poor fella comfortable in one of our cells.
Bet you ain't felt a bed in a while.
Damn traitor's bed. Get me off of here.
Calm down.
I make good on my promises. Here's your payment.
Gracious of you.
With an increase in population comes an increase in criminality, I'm afraid. Look out for another poster on that wall.